It is evening, Freddy. I don't know what it is wherever you guys are at, but hey, Lucky. Hey, Freddy. Hello and welcome. Happy fucking Monday. It's a wonderful Monday. Very wonderful. Lord. Lordy, lordy, lordy. Ooh, Germany, nice. It's Tuesday in 14 minutes. That's cool. I've always wanted to go to Germany. My grandma was actually born and raised in Germany. She had a very, very thick accent. I could not understand her at all. It's okay, though. I still loved her. We're just gonna wait a few minutes, guys, for people to show up since the posts were just posted. So relax for a few minutes, and then we can get started. Ugh. Wish it was Friday. I see that Ebelis Warden has come in. Hello. Ooh, excuse me. My apologies. So how is everyone's Monday? Is it glorious? I've had a bad case of the Mondays today. No problem, Freddy. It's always nice, even if you come in and just say hi. Will you have a safe and wonderful day at work tomorrow? Dalton, always a pleasure. Hello, how are you? Bye, Freddy. Yay, Mungo's here. Ooh. You're welcome, Freddy. Oh, Lord. A few more minutes, guys, and we will get going. Get this shit rolling. Awesome, Dalton. Awesome! We should all replay all the Fallouts, because when 4 comes out, they're going to be collecting dust. I like Broken Steel. I actually quite fancied it. Fancy, fancy, fancy. Nice, Lucky. Yeah. Me too. I don't even remember how many times I've ran through it. Yep, the phone sizes, yep. Who would you rather use as a companion? I like Rex. Especially when I put that brain in to where he's, like, on turbo and shit. Fast and shit. He's really useful at that. I've had both, but I prefer Rex. Warden, I'm sorry! I wish I could fix it for you. The death laws? What? Oh, Lucky. You are lucky. That's good, that's good. Saw Blades, always a pleasure having you here. You are all for Codsworth. Damn. That's true. That's true, Dalton. He can make ammo. Saw blades, I gotta wait for it to come out for Android. Then I can play it. I'm patient, though. I've been this patient with everything else. Alright, who farted?
This technology is amazing.
Toxic, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. I think my dog farted. Alexis, Ein, did you fart? Did you fart? Come here. Did you toot? Did you toot? Dear Lord, dog, what the fuck? Ugh. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Fuck did you eat while I was at work? You poop?
You poop or something? It stinks like hell.
Hold on, guys.
Storm. You poop. Jesus.
Breathe this air.
Fuck air.
Jesus Christ. Fuck, dude. Sorry about that, guys. Jesus. Ugh. I'm just glad she didn't do it when we were sleeping last night. She let out a bad one once when we were sleeping. It was terrible. Okay, let's go ahead and start. I know, I'm sorry. Alright. Vault-Tec diapers. Always a good decision to wear when you're at my streams. Especially when I do goat noises and shit. Oh! Guys, the news that I'm talking about here. Lebowski already knows, because he... saw my... What? Fuck! No, I don't see him here yet. But I have good news. My wedding is going to be next year. A year from September. Wait, no, October. We are having it to the end of September to the beginning of October.
This technology is amazing.
Lucky, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. We are in the Zion Canyon. And no, it's not a Fallout-themed wedding. It's actually a Renaissance medieval-themed wedding at the Renaissance Festival in Michigan. Sure, you can come to the wedding. Well, if we have extras, because it's only 100 people. Mungo, if you came to the wedding, I know exactly what will fucking happen. Does anyone object to these two being married? Speak now or forever hold their peace, and Mungo will stand the fuck up and be like, Jace is my bitch. I love him and his nipples.
Wow, this technology is amazing.
Jiggin, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Thank you kindly. Dalton, that's awesome. Okay, where did we leave off? Oh my god, if you came cosplaying as Cicero? Holy shit. Don't act like him though. Please don't, because that is... Oh god. I know you love his nipples. Okay, so where we left off, we have... We can go to a few different places. Deal with the white legs! Or the albino legs. Whichever one. Am I crippled? No, because I don't have the limb thing. My leg's almost there, though.
My leg.
Damn, Shadow. Well, I am glad that everything is working
time
out for
fight.
You.
Time to fight.
White leg. I see you, baby. Shaking that ass. Come at me, bitch. Whoa, you missed that shit. You remind me of the bitches that threw fucking tomahawks in Call of Duty all the time. Ah, good times. Vero? That's, Jake actually works in Vero Beach, if you're talking about in Florida. But we're not having the wedding in Florida. We are having the wedding in Michigan since my parents are there and the rest of his family's there. Okay, so...
This technology is amazing.
Player boy, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Thank you kindly. Don't do it! Sawblades, you're so sweet. Yeah, we're about 45 minutes from Vero. I swear, someone shit. Someone shit on the coats. Hold on, I have to find this shit. It's bothering me.
Who shit?
I swear, someone's hiding shit.
Literally. What are you doing? I can smell it. Smells
shitty. Y'all need to calm down on your bowel movements, animals. Dabasaurus, what are you sorry about, man? Player boy, I am so glad that you found us on that page. I'm glad you found the page. And I'm glad you are quite happy with it. That makes me feel so warm and fuzzy. Gives me the spurs that jingle jangle. Where is Michigan? It's that mitten on the map. That's all I'm gonna say. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. When I have my wedding... in Michigan, it won't be in Detroit. Don't worry, it won't be in my hometown.
Uh-oh.
He just fucking bitch-slapped me like a dickhole. Mr. Lone
that
Wanderer.
That guy's dealt with.
Whoa, this technology is
thank you
amazing.
So much for the follow. Welcome. Nice name, by the way. Lebowski. Oh, shit, fuck. Thug, I'm not sure. Excuse me. A few people. Actually, Lebowski is one of the other admins. He's Mungo. And obviously, you guys know who I am.
Those tents down there. That is a white leg war camp. Do you see the war totems they've erected around the tents?
They've erected.
White leg warriors pray to them for strength and savagery before battle.
I can't even say
this
that.
This is no raging battle.
This technology is amazing.
Thug, thank you so much for the follow. Y'all are so sweet. A total of 4 admins. But only me and Mungo are in here. Oh, I'm not ladylike. I am not ladylike. For you new people, you'll learn that I am not ladylike. I'll still say excuse me when I burp, just because it's common courtesy, but I'm not ladylike. Obviously, my foul language and my sexual innuendos and shit. Any advice on how to deal with the situation, with the erect situation?
You might rush them and take them by surprise. We would be badly outnumbered then, though.
No, we just added an old admin that from last year.
We might also use their superstition against them. White leg warriors
believe
that to lose their totems.
Yes, Lewis. Woo! Fall off our head.
This technology is amazing.
Danger, thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. The totems.
Yes. If their war totems were to disappear, they would likely lose the will to fight.
Mm. Yes, Master, I remember you. I'm sorry. I talked to, like, a shit ton of people. Unfortunately. Alright, then. Let's get down there and dig business.
I will follow your command.
Who the fuck doesn't?
Caution, Dalton. If it is possible.
They're fucking dickholes. The way you're running towards me and walking towards me with your bear claw. Look at her. Awesome, mister. Awesome. I dig your name. I'm Lady or Mister of this.
Uh-oh.
Ha! I crippled your leg, motherfucker! Get on your knees, bitch!
Does that feel better?
Oh, yeah. She's on fire!
I can't keep up this pace much longer.
Stop, drop, and roll! Stop, drop, and roll!
I need help.
No fucking shit! Stop, drop, and roll! Oh, she's unconscious. Good. Okay. Okay, good. Good. Good, she didn't die.
Was that all?
Dear Lord Lebowski, a.k.a. Mungo. Ooh. Hey, man, if you got a car... Mister, I'm always so fucking pumped about shit. Wake the fuck up! Hey.
Is it normal to hurt all over after a battle?
Really? Is it normal to hurt all over after a battle? Serious question, guys.
I know you're eager to leave Zion, but perhaps you might find peace if you stayed. Think about it.
I'm thinking you need to take your top off, but that's just me. I mean, you can keep the bear claw on. Thug, see, the thing is I was in the same boat. I'm more into 3 than I am New Vegas, but I'm like, I'm not necessarily forcing myself to play New Vegas. Dalton, yes. Well, it depends. It depends. Who's doing all the work, what position, all that stuff. It depends on the battle. The battle for Hooverdam! No, I'm just kidding. Look at their erect tents. Their erect tents. I'm just taking everything. I don't even give a fuck. Activate campfire.
Yay, one!
It's all good, man. I got fucking bored of it right away. I forced myself to give it a chance a long time ago. I mean, it's still not my favorite, but the DLCs actually make up for it, and towards the end of the game. I greatly enjoy that, at least. No, I'm not a lesbian. I'm gonna take your totem! That sounded gross. Okay, where do we need to go? Nah, I do find women attractive, though. But I'm not a lesbian. Mungo for admin. Lebowski, you're already an admin. Jiminy Crickets. Todd Howard for president.
Yes!
I'd be his secretary. I would. I'm gonna repair my shish kebab. Oh, iFan, you know what? It's perfectly fine. I understand. I hope all is well with you. Everything's been good. Dear Lord, player, that's a fucking lot of days. Damn. Guys, let's be nice to each other. Come on now. Come on now. Be nice. Look at fire. Ooh. Fire. Ooh. Hey, Primus. What up? Casey Tron? I don't even know who that is. I don't watch streamers, so all you people that you mentioned,
I don't
even fucking know who that is.
I set fire to the brain.
Yes, I am, Primus. I am. No fighting or you get sugar banned. I have a toothache.
I need healing powder.
White legs. I can make your legs red. Don't run away from me.
Bad guys dealt with.
Guys, no admins. We're good. No, I don't want Waking Cloud. I want fucking White Leg Lightbringer to give me their fire bombs and maze. Danger, yes. Same character. As I also did with 3. Man, y'all are all over the place today.
Daniel says that most people outside the valley do not keep to you, the father's ways.
She hasn't stopped talking.
Perhaps when you
Alright, cool. Let's fucking move out. Robot alien thing.
Leave, you will carry his word with you.
I'll carry his word with me. Carry something else with me. I don't know what that was supposed to mean. I have no idea.
Time to fight.
Fuck yeah, it is. Let me pick a cool whip. Primus, I'm sorry about that. Have an election and the winner gets to rub my feet. Ew! Since 1997, I was 9 years old, that's when I discovered Fallout 1. Yeah, started when I was 9. I know it's not a big thing, but you know what? Started down there. Since the dawn of time! Oh, Lord. Fuck rebar clubs. Dear Lord, Thog! Don't put yourself down like that! Well, I got my Fallout 3 sleeve going on here, too. That's gonna be finished next month.
I love it.
Sorry. Yeah. 2 is actually my favorite Fallout. I haven't played that one in years, though, but when I was a kid, it was just amazing. Why do I have their armor? I don't want your armor! I need to fucking... Mister, it's okay. 27's not old. I'm not old. Ish. This chat has become a clusterfuck of shit. Yes, professional, they were. But I spent a lot of time on one when I was that young. I just love the conversations you guys are doing. I love it. This is why I love conversing with you guys. Fuck this. I'm using this shit. Come at me, bitch. Come here, white legs.
Injecting Stimpak.
Oh, yeah. Injected in me. Injected in me. That sounded terrible, guys. I'm so sorry. I was just wearing my stealth suit.
Who do you think is cuter? Dr. Klein or Dr. Boris?
Neither, bitch! Shut up!
Fighting over.
Yeah, ish. Yay! Okay. Sorry. My energy weapons will be high! Promise. I know, right? I'm like, no. No admins. We don't need admins. Wait, I need their shit. Where's their totes? Or whatever the fuck it is. Oh, here it is. Totes my goats. Totem. Excuse me? Gonna take your glands, girl. Oh, man. Alright, guys. So what... What? I wanna know. I wanna know what love is. No, that's not what I wanna know. Ah. Well, mister, it was a pleasure having you, and welcome. Glad to have met you, newcomer. I greatly appreciate it. You have a good night and safe day tomorrow. I should be streaming Wednesday at...
Ready, steady,
you fight. Like them, I think.
Ready, steady, fight.
You leave me no choice.
Damn.
I dealt with.
Logan, no, I have not. Honestly, I don't have the time that I want for that. I do stream, but not for long. I don't stream every day with my schedule.
Y'all are nuts.
This one looks pretty tough.
Yeah, he looks like a toughie. Him and the fucking Castor are going... Yeah, sucking that bitch.
Fighting over.
Oh god, that page! I don't really look at that page. I've only briefly looked at it, and I was just like, nah, I'm good.
Holy shit! Look at these fucking markers everywhere.
I hear shots fired. Don't worry about it, that one guy. Don't feel bad. You being late isn't, you know, it's fine. It's the stealth armor. The stealth suit. She talks to you. She gives you things. Yeah, everyone's trying to get admin on our Fallout 4 page, man. You're late for your period? I fucking knew it, Lebowski. God damn it, why don't you fucking listen to me? You pull the fuck out! You tell that man to pull the fuck out! God damn it! Bitches gotta learn.
This is the only sure path from the Narrows
okay,
to Pine Creek.
Short the path.
They will be cut to ribbons by these traps. Disarm the traps if you can. Or find the white legs who place them and drive them off.
Our advanced scouts should be able to deal with them if they don't have to fight off raiders at the same time.
I already am an Abbot. I'm the co-owner of the page.
I would suspect you are right.
Danger, it does get
Perhaps
annoying.
Perhaps we should try to find them before they lay more traps.
It does get annoying.
As you s-
That's right, as I say, you better fucking listen. Alright. Start over here. Hey. Hey. I'm gonna disarm your shit. Let's go over here. Quantum for admin of his own page! Shots fired.
Time to fight.
But I don't wanna. Release the Kraken! Yield. Fuck that! Bad stuff.
You can ni kumpa.
Watch off! Shut your hole!
You can ni kumpa me!
This technology's amazing!
No, no, he's not, James. No, he's not. It's okay, that one guy. I don't, you know, it's like donations for my channel. I don't expect people to. It would just help a lot. But times are tough for everyone, so I completely understand.
Completely.
Yo, man. What?
Whoa, hey, Noble. This technology is amazing.
Too loud for noise. Thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. Primus, because my wedding is going to be next year. Wedding date is next year. And no, it's not Fallout themed. Renaissance medieval themed. I'm only allowed 100 people with the package that we're getting. I wish I could invite all of you.
Human company is like.
Wow, Primus. Thanks. A three-way wedding? A three-way wedding? What the fuck? No! Fuck! No, it's Renaissance medieval themed. Since we love going to the Renaissance festival, and we have, we made
Ready,
make our
steady,
own armor,
fighting,
dragon scale armor, and I also got a 45-pound longbow.
Starting combat. I don't like. Just kidding. In this place.
I don't like you talking, so shut up. Blowfly, mate. Jake. That's awesome. Wow, Primus. You got a good point. You got a good point. But we're just going to do it at the Renaissance Festival in Michigan at that time. They're going to be doing everything.
Fighting over.
We get entertainment. It's going to be lovely.
Time to fight.
Let's move on. I don't like to linger in this place.
You don't like linger? Then move, bitch! Because Fallout 4 ain't out yet, yo. Don't worry, I'm getting two copies. One for Xbox, one for PC, and I'll be able to stream. I am streaming it blind, though. Alright, let's go this way. That's the spirit danger. Blackjack and hookers. No, fuck blackjack.
This one looks pretty tough.
Fuck caravan. I'm sorry, but fuck caravan. Thanks, Primus.
Wow.
The secrets are back. Oh, God! Oh, God. Oh, God. Hello? Barry, what's up, man? How you doing today? God damn it, fucking shit balls in a basket of shit. Fuck. 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 I don't want to wait. Fuck. No. I have no fucking idea, and I've actually sat there for like an hour trying to fucking... Aww! Shit, dude, I wish I could. Here, let me go to the fucking key.
Bad guys dealt with.
Yagwai, even our strongest hunters could not hope to kill so many. There must be a nest nearby.
I should stream the wedding. What do you propose?
Fighting so many at once is a dangerous prospect, unless you are a truly mighty warrior. This many so close together suggests a nest nearby. If we find it and destroy it, we might have better luck. I stand...
That's right, you stand with me.
When Salt Upon Wounds took New Canaan, he ordered the White Legs to salt the earth so...
Time to fight.
The flower girl.
Dying. Whoa, this technology is amazing.
Basket case, thank you so much. Thank you kindly. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, bitches. It would be interesting, to say the least. Huh, just kicked a skull.
That's all.
No, it's not, you lie. Pepper, you're not that late, man. Don't worry about it. No worries. So how many of you are requesting off of work when Fallout 4 is released? Since it's on a Tuesday.
Ready. Fighting.
I need healing powder.
Get up. What is this work you speak of? Well, school, work, whatever you're in.
Whatever you're into.
Is it normal to hurt all over after?
Oh my god, Thug. That's the spirit, Jake. That's... See, I can't. I love my job very much, and I don't want to, but I love Fallout at the same time, so I need to wait till I get home.
Do you like me?
Yes, I do, Stealth Suit. I love you. I would make love to you. Morgwen, hello. Welcome. Nice to see you. Hope you're doing very well today. Fuck that, I'm getting my GED! Then go pee, Lebowski. Go pee. There you go, Primus. God damn it. Damn, Thog, don't call off your engagement. Your woman would be pissed. Shit. That's the spirit, Morgwen. That's the spirit. Fucking shit! Fucking shit.
I have seen many...
Ready, steady, fighty. Was that all?
I am not giving up.
Danger. Danger, man. It's all good. You can go ahead and get your shit done, man. I understand. I fucking understand. Dude, Battlefront looks bad fucking ass, dude. Oh my god, I've been so pumped for Battlefront for the longest fucking time. Seriously. I still want to have Todd Howard's babies. Like, seriously. I want to have his children. His children. We will make Fallout babies. And we will send them all to Little Lamp Lights so we can have alone time. Sorry. I think I can get past
Whoa,
that, though,
Whoa, this
danger.
Technology is amazing!
Dead Hats, thank you so much. Oh, you guys are great. Oh, fuck! There's fucking... Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord. Huh. I think she's killing things for me.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
Morgwen, thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it. I don't need to back up. Where'd you go? Kill whatever you're trying to fucking kill!
You can no nincompoopamie.
What? Hey! Twat waffle! Back the fuck off!
Messy business. I am glad it's over.
Good fucking shit, yeah, because I saved your fucking ass. Oh, dear God. Well, I don't got one, Fog, so... I'm out of the loop on that. Yeah, I know, I got some, weapon repair kit. Ma'am! Y'all are just all over the place on that, aren't ya? Dude. Danger, that would be fucking chaotic. Damn. Read the skill books. The chats are never normal.
I'm glad to see you're still with us.
Which I'm fine with.
How can I help you? I appreciate it. Well, that's it. This is all we need. Now all that's left is to quietly pack up and try to get out of here without being noticed. That's assuming that Joshua won't try to stop me. And that he hasn't talked you into fighting the White Legs, despite what I've said. Don't worry, I don't hold it against you. You're an outsider. Fighting seems like the practical solution. I'll tell you again. There's more at stake.
Yay, achievement in a foreign land! Guys! Fight the White Legs, or have them leave. Which one, guys? Which one? Fight? Fight. Don't let them push you around, ma'am! Damn! Y'all wanna fight some motherfuckers. Well, fighting wins. Round one. Fight.
No. Why? Why? Haven't you seen enough of what's going on here to see that the Sorrows don't need to butcher the White Legs for a piece of land?
What Release Joshua Fallout wants is more 4, than are we attack. Riot?
He wants a slaughter. He needs more than you and the dead horses to do it. The Sorrows can't be pushed into this. You and Joshua don't have the right to force them into it. Please.
I have every fucking right, dude.
Consider what I'm saying.
So you better shut your fucking whore mouth.
I've already explained to them that we're leaving. They've accepted it. What is Joshua going to tell them about being a warrior? What are you going to tell them about how to live with themselves after they got lost in the moment, killed someone who didn't deserve to die?
Listen, bitch.
Or does that not matter? Is that just an acceptable consequence if it means holding on to this valley? Maybe there is no place left in this world for mercy. But even if it tramples me into the dust, I will never
right,
accept
trickster?
It.
Perfect timing.
And I will never condone it. Joshua must be
now,
waiting
for. Now, if it was a perk, I already know your
answer. I'll stay here with the others
the
as I told them.
The most useless one. Let's get my energies to 100, and let us move to medicine. Speaking of which, Trickster. Excuse me. My apologies. Perky perk time, guys. Perk voting. Alright, so the last active one, Kanjo. Hello. Welcome, welcome. The last active one is Broad Daylight.
You're so sneaky that you can sneak even with your Pip-Boy light on. Anytime the Pip-Boy light is on, you gain a sneak bonus to offset the light sneak penalty.
Sounds intriguing. If I could use one perk, what would it be? Black Widow. Manipulation. I would love that. Trickster, I already know your answer.
Wow, this technology is amazing.
Kanjo, thank you so much. Woo, Noble, that actually is really good. I was impressed. No, it's okay. I like random comments. Seriously, guys, I want you guys to feel comfortable in streams, comfortable talking to me, everybody else in the chat. That's why we're so open. That's why I'm myself, because I am random and retarded. Well, not retarded, but sorry if I use that word. But I am not normal. There we go. The most useless one. Two camels in a tiny car. Alan's Vault. Hey, nice to see you. For reasons. Damn, Jake. That's true, though. That's true, though. Well, then, if you're not comfortable talking to me, that one guy, I can not make you my moderator anymore. But yeah, Jake, that's true. Lebowski's legs are always open. Alright. I think I do need this. Yep. Alright, no problem, Thug. Have a good one, man. Have a safe day. We will go with Grim Reaper's sprint. Shh, Trickster.
Thank you for this. I know Daniel doesn't approve, but destroying the White Legs is the only way to ensure the Sorrows can remain in Zion. You and I will lead a group of Dead Horse Warriors and Sorrows Hunters into Three Marys from this position. Our objective is to find the White Legs' leader, Salt Upon Wounds, and prevent him from fleeing. Show no quarter to the White Legs.
This technology is amazing!
Make no mistake about why we are here. This is an extermination.
Dude, lobotomites high-fiving, that is fucking awesome. How are you, by the way? Welcome. Yes, I have the Wild Wasteland on as well. Trickster always goes postal. I am doing well, Spets. Thank you so much for asking. You're so kind. Lebowski, I told you, wear your Vault-Tec diapers. What the fuck, man? You always have these accidents. Let's do it.
God be with you.
Oh, well. Let's do this. Yeah, I think that one guy has some extra vaults.
Whoa, this technology is amazing.
Spats, thank you so much. You're so kind. I greatly appreciate it.
Time to fight.
Time to fight. That's right. That's right. Run, bitch! Oh, shit. Fucking a basket. That bitch throwing fucking tomahawks like she's throwing fucking punches at hoes. Aw, player, I'm sorry, man. Aw, he dead. Joshua. Listen.
Don't try to hide from me.
I'm not. Well, I know you're probably talking to some other bitches, but you know what I'm saying? Follows for days, yo. Yeah, you can on Xbox as well. This is modded Kanjo. I have Project Nevada. Swing that fist! Let's move out, Joshua. Standardized vault technique. Aren't you looking for? What the fuck? I didn't say put my weapon away, bitch! Hey! Get the fuck out of here!
Being watched?
Giggity!
Bad guys dealt with.
Yes, they are. But guys, just a reminder. After we're done Vegas, we just have this DLC and one more DLC to do. We will be doing mod segments. No, I'm not into Magic Mike. That doesn't give me the spurs, that jingle jangle. Magic Mike doesn't do that.
This one looks pretty tough.
Yeah, so tough. MCR. High-fiving. We already did the divide. Nope, Dead Money was actually the first one we did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, we haven't done Lonesome Road. That's the one we have left. We did Dead Money, then we did Old World Blues. So now we have this one, and we have Lonesome Road. Laugh. Get the fuck out of there, bitch! Cockwoods, I tell you, cockwoods. These nuts! Ha! Got them! Sorry. Atom Bomb Babies on there? Awesome. So how many of y'all saw the video of me making a fool of myself on Saturday on the Fallout 4 page? For a thank you for reaching 50,000 likes. Same for Mungo's video as well. Mungo's was posted before mine. You're right, I ain't got no nuts. Yep, making a fool of myself. Cripple your way. Looks like your friend ran out. Ha! Thanks, Primus. It wasn't legit
all?
Dancing, but you know, it was kind of groovy. Whoa! I'm trying to go down. Thank you. Kanjo, it's okay. I'm the co-owner of the Facebook page Fallout 4. The one that's like 50,000 likes. I posted on Saturday a video, and so did Mungo, of thank you videos. Jump off the cliff. Yes, we did Fallout 3. That was actually when I first started streaming. We already did 3, but we will be going back to 3 for the mod segment streams. Yes, high-fiving. Yes. It's lovely. I tell you, he did. Biggie Smalls. Yo, Joshua, get your ass over here, boy. Fallout 3 is my favorite out of the two.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
When you call
complete.
Me Big Papa. my favorite game? Oh, damn, dude. I don't have a favorite game. God damn it, Joshua. I just have favorite series games because my games are just fucking everywhere. Besides Fallout, obviously, I love Elder Scrolls. I've been playing those since the 90s as well.
Die where you stab.
Oh my. I love, I get made fun of this, but I love the Kingdom Hearts series. That's why I have tattoos of that. Joshua is fucking trigger happy. Look at him. He's like on that fucking jet or something, man. I don't know what it is. I enjoy the Halo series, but they've been slacking since 4, so. Yeah. I also enjoy the BioShock series, the Fable series, Final Fantasy series.
Ready? Steady. Fighty.
Oh shit, reloading. Thank you, Joshua. You got me.
Ooh.
Fighting over. I won't tell anyone. Hold on, Joshua, we have to do something first.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
Well, campaign-wise... I mean, 4 was alright campaign-wise. Multiplayer-wise, yeah, it stopped at 3 for me. Alright, guys, ready? Ready? He's on a roll! Woo! Go, 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 go! Go, go! Oh, you need to get in the water, man. Dude, yeah, Buried at Sea DLC for Infinite. Holy fucking shit. God damn. Like, I don't even know how to talk about that. This heat. But yes, Kanjo, you're right. You're right, puppy? You okay? Come here. Come here. Come here. Or not. Fine. Fuck off. Be a bitch. It's fucking hot today in Florida. I'm sorry, Primus. I didn't like Reach. I'm sorry, I didn't like Halo Reach. I tried. I really did. I tried, but I just...
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
I don't need your tone. Dude, Morgwen. You're gonna have a fucking field trip. Get out of the fucking rock! Cheater. Cheater! Peter!
Oh,
dog likes to act like a bitch. Right, Alexis? Alexis, nine. Hey. See, she's not even listening to me. She's being a bitch. Yeah, it's fucking
time
hot
to
here
fight
in Florida. I don't know. Is it 7:18? Yep.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Oh. Okay.
Damn, danger, that sucks. Damn, Morgan. Sean, man, I'm sorry to hear that. I was born and raised in Detroit. But I moved to Florida about a year and 3 months ago. What? I don't want to learn shit!
This is taking too long. We can't let salt upon
That's
wounds
what she
escape.
Said.
We're gonna find a way around. God willing, we will finish this together.
Man, I ain't coming to Vegas. Joshua, you dick! I hate humanity. It's a fucking bitch. I want to climb! Joshua can teleport. He's a fucking dickhole in a basket of shit. I know, right? The fucking AC. Salt upon wound. Y'all should come to Florida. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Starting combat. Just kidding.
Yeah, you won't be kidding in a few moments.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
Alionic. Thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. When I get mods next? What's NSFW, since I'm still a newbie with mods and only
Ready?
Use like two at a time?
Ready. Fighting.
You can no ninkupami.
Shut your whore faces. Fuck. Disney World. I'm not that far from Disney World.
Whoa,
I'm about an hour.
This technology is amazing.
Adian, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Wow, Pepper, you're so nice. Is that nude mods? Nudie mods. Can't use it because it's broken, right? Fuck! Huh. How's Disney Paris? Is that one cool? No one's nude. I was just asking if that's what.
Injecting stim pack.
obviously I'm not. Thank God. I don't do that shit. That's not how I stream, yo. Noise. Lebowski, do you want a free Moira impression? Oh, Morgan, that sucks, man. I'm sorry.
That makes me sad.
All right, I'll give you a free Moira impression. Since you've been a loyal viewer and you admin on our page, I'll give you a free Moira impression. Just type the sentence. About ammo. This baby shoots all the junk you might find out there in the wasteland. Ashtrays, teddy bears, you name it. There's your Moira impression. Still shitty as always. I know, we needed that quote yesterday. No, his Wi-Fi went out. Sorry, Primus. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. I'll take your ammo, baby. Tango, you saw me at work, man. No, I'm just, I don't know why I'm overly happy today. Got good people.
Wow, this technology is amazing.
Yes, Tango, it is Le Shish Kebab. Do you really, Lebowski? Holy shit. Oh, yeah, but it was good shit, Tango. It was good shit. Just, we're planning our wedding for next year, so my mind's just going all over the place, and I set up a GoFundMe thing because we're gonna be paying for it ourselves. So, gotta do all that shit. I know, right? You have a mind obsession. Alright. Thank you. Just need the money. The wedding cake. Oh my God, Primus. What did she say? You meant Miles. I can't look at that, Morgwen, since I'm in the game. Whoa.
This one looks pretty tough.
Nah, they don't look tough.
Dayayu!
Dayayu!
Half a stim pack.
Thank you. Thank you, stealth suit.
That's all.
That's all.
Ooh. Time to fight.
No, it was just a bear trap.
The bear trap.
A penis? What? Get him! Barbecue!
That's all.
That's all. I'm just gonna walk on the side. Until I can't no more. Damn, yo.
Ready, steady, fighty.
Flame war.
This will keep you on your feet.
Yes, the stealth suit. I actually need it repaired. But,
time to
alas,
fight.
We may be almost done with this.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Shut up, trickster. The fuck are you guys talking about?
You're my best friend forever.
Aww. Damn.
Ready, steady, fighty.
You can nikupa me.
All legs will break.
You took advantage of us at New Canaan to drive us out. And like the dogs of Caesar you are, you followed us to Zion. And now you stand on holy ground, a temple to God's glory on earth. The only use for an animal in our temple is sacrifice. valet watching a conserver. Oh, you understand me, don't you? Don't you?
Out man. Kuna man mad. He kill all white legs. You talk. You stop.
Which one, guys? Talk to Joshua? Or... Hill. Wow. I think killing is the majority here.
You can't know
that.
He's on fire!
But I suppose
it's nothing
this
new.
Was for the sake of the dead horses and sorrows. Still, thanks to your help and the grace of God, the White Legs won't be troubling Zion anymore. Let's go find Daniel. Tomorrow we'll be here soon enough, and there is much to do.
Well, it is fitting.
This technology is amazing.
Lolligator, thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it.
He isn't the Burning Man for nothing. Joshua makes my loins burn.
He has.
And so it was that the conflict between the New Canaanites and the White Legs was finally resolved. The courier's involvement had tipped the scale, shifting the fragile balance of power.
I'm not despite on hardcore
the
British.
Three Marys and the death of
I think I'm
chief,
on,
The White Legs were determined to pursue the
I don't
other
know what
New
I'm
Canaanites.
On. We've been playing at this for a long while.
But when they finally tracked down their prey in Colorado, they discovered the tables had been turned. The White Legs who survived the New Canaanites.
Hey, I'm just being honest
were
here.
Hunted down by dead horses before they could reach the safety of the Great Salt Lake. When word of the White Legs' diminished numbers reached the 80s tribe, war was declared.
War.
And by year's end,
war
the White Legs had been wiped out.
The Sorrows fought beside Joshua Graham and the dead horses, eradicating the threat the White Legs posed to Zion. When the courier and Joshua Graham felled salt upon wounds,
Morgan,
their victory was celebrated with
from
a great
someone who
peace.
Already has one in the works.
The Sorrows transformation from a
I would suggest making depending on how much you want to spend and where you want it.
Broke Daniel's
I had
he tried
done
to
a collage
in the knowledge that
just
they
a
would
three.
Remain in Zion.
Kanjo, it's okay. I don't comfort. Even trust my
the Sorrows
myself.
Innocence was lost.
Having helped
Hey-o,
the White Legs from Zion, the dead horses returned to dead
just
horse
get something
point
unique,
triumph.
Morgan. Try and think of
they
something.
They remained neutral toward the Sorrows, but as years went on, there were periods of competitive friction, even violence
all white
between
legs
the
are
tribes.
Broken.
The New Canaanites, Daniel especially, intervened regularly as mediators, but found it difficult to reconcile the tribes' conflicts.
The defeat of the White Legs and Zion marked a turning point in the fortunes of the Happy Trails Caravan Company. Every 2 months,
Happy Trails,
the caravan met with the New Canaanites in Zion Valley to trade. Happy Trails soon returned to prosperity. The vigilance of the sorrows and dead horses in defending southwestern Utah, initially startling to Happy Trails caravans, soon
Anna's broken leg's heart is now finished.
The tribes united against the 80s, driving them back from Highway 50. And
we have one more DLC, and then we can start on segments.
Though the courier had stopped Joshua Grant from executing Salt Upon Wounds, the war chief still fell in battle. The White Legs defeated at Three Marys. Joshua led the sorrows and dead horses in tending to their comrades and burning the corpses of their foes. He continued to advocate
militant opposition.
It isn't his
legs that are broken.
The enemies of
it's
New
his
Canaan,
heart.
And showed little quarter to those he fought. And yet he was changed. He no longer reveled in the brutality and cruelty for which he had been known in his former life. His inner demons, if not extinguished, were at the least.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
High-fiving, thank you so much for the follow, I appreciate it.
Daniel did his best to minister to the sorrow's spiritual needs. Try as he might, he could not hold back the tribe's increasing militancy and reverence of Joshua Graham. Demoralized, he returned to his family in Dead Horse Point. His failures haunted him for the rest of his days.
And with that, the courier walked out of the history of the tribes of Zion, and back to the gathering storm of the Mojave Wasteland.
Mm. Whoa, this technology is amazing!
There's no perfect ending. British, thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. Well, those bitches, they never came back. Lonesome Rainbow Road! Woo! We'll get that started today. I have a little bit more time. Give me my shit! Thank you. Yes, with Anchorage, it was pretty cool.
That's pretty sweet.
Alright, let me go to the strip real quick. I want to sell some shit. Oh my god, Lebowski. Now I want to watch all National Lampoon's Vacation. Seriously, great movies. I don't know about the new one, though. That one just doesn't feel the same. Obviously, I mean, it... Sprint's not working. Maybe if I uncheck it? I'll watch Las Vegas, Christmas. Fucking all of them. Damn, high-fiving.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
Yeah, Pepper, apparently my Sprint doesn't want to work right now. Alright, Shadow, no problem, man. You have a good one. Same to you, that one guy. Both of you have a good one. It won't work for you either? Damn. Damn, everyone's fucking leaving! Bye, Big Daddy. Okay.
Guys are missing the show.
Actually, no. Let me... It's okay. Dude, I gotta wake up at 6 a.m. every morning. It's alright, guys. Don't worry about it. I'm not going to be streaming for that much longer either. I'm going to the Gunrunners real quick to sell some more of my gold bars. And then we're going to go to Lonesome Rainbow Road. I don't know. Hey.
Welcome, Sir Orma.
I am ready to process your transaction.
Gonna love it. You didn't sleep last night. Why didn't you sleep last night?
You got 8,000 caps. I'll give you one gold bar.
Could be Grease Lightning! Sorry. Fisto?
Come back and see us again.
He knows how to make a woman feel feisty.
The North Pole? Do you get it? Oh, I'm not going back there. I ain't going back there. Oh, wait, no, he didn't do that. I thought we did the divide. No. My mind's all messed up.
Ready? Steady.
No, I'm not ready! Babies. Now I got graham cracker in my hair. It's a strip joint, man. Boobs. Who the fuck doesn't want to see boobs?
Who do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
Oh, wait. I need my shirt repaired. Lebowski, I think that's the best quote I've had. Add that to the quote wall. I don't know. Well, I do, Lebowski. It gets boring after a while seeing yours. Like your own. Can't go. Alright, I need my shirt repaired. Man boobs. Nah. Women boobs, ma'am.
true? Is Mr. House gone?
He's been gone for, like, many fucking hours, dude. Well, I mean, you know, it gets just boring seeing your own after a while. I mean, I can't, because they're all dead.
Whoa, I need to go to Mickey this Morales. Technology is amazing.
Rob, thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. I hope you're having a wonderful fucking Monday. Yellow super mutie boobs. Those get boring after a while too.
This one looks pretty tough.
Make this quick.
Make this quick. That wasn't quick enough. Bitch. Wow, Primus. Whoa. Excuse me. Excuse me. Well, shit.
Cool boobs. Cool knee boobies.
Come here. You don't need to hide behind the chair. Welcome back, Sawblades. Hey, you.
I like your meat.
Selection. You. I know you're running towards me. Hey, you're the one that's been going around helping people, eh?
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
No problem, Saw. I'm just fucking with you, Primus.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
Hello, Cause. Thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. Big metal nipples, well.
The Legion is bad enough. The last thing we needed around here is even tougher NCR Rangers thugs.
The last thing we need is for you to keep fucking talking, you fucking drunk ass motherfucker.
The thing we don't need over here.
Oh, hey.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
Jay Putty, thank you so much for the follow. Hey! No running, this is a library. Not really, but shh, they don't know that. Damn, Primus. Damn!
Mick and Ralph's.
Alright, Morgwen, have a wonderful day. Have a safe day. I will be streaming again on Wednesday, same
time. Have you seen the news? Man, Jacob's absinthe is phenomenal stuff. I don't think I've slept this well in ages.
Damn.
If you haven't tried it yet, he's been supplying the Wrangler with the stuff. So, what can I get you?
It has been a booby. It's been a booby!
I only offer services if the...
Hey!
People say Mr. House hasn't been heard from in a while.
Yep, no problem, Morgwen.
Good riddance. Now... Sure.
Fucking 121,000 fucking caps? A single boobie. Just one boob. Just one boob. I know, right?
On his hip.
Damn, look how much caps I have left for fucking doing that fucking shit. Mojave Monday! No! I don't want to kill the children, even though they're a pain in the ass. Ooh, look at how much caps.
Waffle.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Thanks for stopping.
The ways of waffle.
Not streaming wise, no, but actually playing Skyrim myself, yes. But I do not have Skyrim on my Steam. Otherwise, I would stream it. That's actually one.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the
this
good work.
He
said to give you this.
Holy shit, guys! He gave me 12 fucking caps. Oh, well, thank you, high-fiving. I like to do random voices and impressions.
Holly.
It's the highlight of my day. I want the laser rifle.
Okay. Anyways, let's move on. Let's move on. Y'all motherfuckers been to the Cloud District? What am I talking about? Of course you haven't. Don't wanna spend all those fucking 12 caps in one place. You know what I'm saying?
Lonesome Road is intended for experienced couriers.
Excuse me. You cannot take companions with you on the road ahead, nor bring any you find out with you. You can carry whatever equipment and gear you have with you without restriction, however. Nice, British. Nice. Right, noble.
If the journey proves too difficult, all you need to resupply, you can retrace your steps and return to the Mojave at any time. If you are prepared, then continue into the storms of the Divide. History awaits.
Boo! Shut up, Primus. Scoops!
What up? What up? What up? What up? What up? What up?
Walk the lonesome road.
Alexis, what are you doing?
No, it's not. Nah. Nah. No, it's not. That's why I don't do it that much. I have like two of Vera's outfit. She's just laying down. She's being a poopy head.
Oi, you cheeky cunt, mate!
Sorry. I just don't like my voice and my accent. People say I have a northern accent, and I'm like, I don't see it. Nah. Primus. Just kidding. Okay, let's see here. What do I want to roll with? Well, let me go ahead and repair some of this shit real quick. And then we'll make like a baby and head out to the Lonesome Rainbow Road.
Starting combat. Just kidding.
Starting combat. I wish I was. That'd be fucking ballin'. That'd be ballin', yo, with the Boston accents going on. I don't know if there's a delay. If there was, I'm not surprised. Guyliner? Oh, I'm sorry, Kanjo. Sean, I see what you did there. What? No! My dog's right there. My little bingo girl.
No. No. Alexis, come here.
Come here. Come here. Come on. You know you have to get up here at least once every stream. Come on. I'll give you a treat. I'll give you a treat. Come on. Come up. Come on, BB. Come on. You can get up. You can get up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go, good girl. Really, Andrew? Holy shit.
Good boy. Alexa sign. You should be beautiful.
Well, I'm from Michigan, so when I moved down here, there's just certain things that people say differently than what we do up there. Like I still say pop, and everyone here says soda, so they thought I said pot. I'm like, no. This gun is actually ballin', dude. Like, seriously, I like it a lot.
A lot.
My doggy.
Jesus Christ. Hold on. Sorry about that, guys. All right, puppy, you can go on. Go on, baby. I will be stopping here in a few minutes since it is past the time that I was actually going to stop. So we'll get in here real quick and we will stop and continue on Wednesday. Same time. Player, I was supposed to stop 4 minutes ago, so I will actually be stopping in a moment. But I will be continuing Wednesday at 6:30 or a little bit before. You guys can always follow me on my Twitter. I'll post it on there when I stream next, and also the Fallout 4 page. Why? Because I was supposed to stop streaming 5 minutes ago. And I gotta make dinner. I have to make my baked Italian chicken with cornbread, steamed broccoli with coconut oil and sea salt.
Cause I got the spurs. Jingle, jingle, jingle.
Eastern time. Sorry about that. Eastern time. Well, hey, if you guys ever want to just talk to me or something, you guys can always follow me on Twitter. I get notifications. And I actually just got a fucking Twitter, so. I'm sorry. If you guys were here, I'd fucking cook for all of you. I love cooking for people. Food is where the heart is. It's no problem, Trickster. Aw, Primus, I'm sorry. I know, I didn't have a Twitter either, but I actually really like it. It's so much easier, and I get to talk to people like more, because on my Facebook, it's a little bit too personal, so on my Twitter, it's easier. Tribal, you're catching the end of it! We are actually ending. We are ending. Yeah, dude, I always cook for people. I like to have people feel at home and enjoy themselves.
Do you like me?
Yes, I like you. I will always sit you guys in front of one of my Xboxes or my PC or whatnot. We'll watch movies. Watch Marvel movies. I don't watch cheesy bullshit. Player, let me actually show you it. Let me show you my teacher. Hi, Tribal. Yes, fucking hollow. Breakfast food's my favorite food. Try cooking pancakes in bacon grease, bacon fat. It is delicious, and it creates a very crunchy top. Because it soaks it in. It's so fucking good. Okay. So, player, here it is. The BOS Paladin's going to be done next month. Then a quantum bottle will be there. And Nuka Caps right here. Here is the Mushroom Cloud. And here's Liberty Prime's one arm. And then there's Liberty Prime here. And then there's Vault Boy here. And Liberty Prime's other arm that will be done. And some background shit will be done. Anyways, I know some of you don't have a Twitter, but that's the best way to contact me if you ever want to chat or whatnot when I'm not streaming. But I will be streaming Wednesday at 6:30 p.m. Eastern time as today. Thanks, Danger. I'm excited for it to be done. Democracy. So the pictures of my tattoo are on my Twitter as well. Like I said, I never used to have a Twitter, but I made it just to talk to everybody. So that's why I did it. Better dead than red. That's right. That's right. So hopefully I will see you guys Wednesday for Wednesday's stream. 6:30 p.m. Eastern time. Obviously, you guys know about the Fallout 4 page. All that shit. Yes, I have a twatter. If you guys do want to add me to Twitter, it's Lady Lone Wanderer, the same as my Twitch. Also, that is my YouTube if you want to watch my previous streams and also my random videos I post on there as well. So, yes. Anyways, I hope y'all have a wonderful, wonderful fucking night. Have a safe day tomorrow. And I hope to see you all on Wednesday. Be safe. Yes, see you around, Primus. Bye, every single one of you. Every single one of you. High-fiving, Celtic War, Danger, David, Pepper, Hollow, Sean, Jake, Kanjo, Player, fucking Rob. I'm just going to say fucking Rob, but Rob, Sawblades, British, Primus, and Trickster, and a few of you on there as well. I just went by the list. Thanks, guys. Have a good one, and be safe, and remember to protect yourself. Take some Radex before going into Nova's Radvag so you don't get rad crabs. Lesson and learn.